This is Nobody's Listening on
Panthervision.
Meow.
Good morning, Panther fans! And here are your morning announcements. This is our last Nobody's Listening. I know, so sad. So it's gonna be a good one. So here are your morning announcements. Morning announcements. Wind Ensemble, Step Team, Gospel Choir, and SMP. You all have a mandatory rehearsal in the gym tomorrow, Wednesday, May 20th, right after school. Gospel Choir, you will meet today after school at 3 p.m. Ivania Ferrer lost her navy blue Jessica Torre sweater at Spring International. If found, please return to her in Junior 1 or in the main office. Attention seniors, if you still want to hand in things for the time capsule, find Melissa Montalvo. The last day is tomorrow, May 20th. And Danielle Kibler and Melissa Kinnett to the main office after announcements. Come support the Artists of Preston at the Visual Arts and Music Performance tomorrow, May 20th at 6:30 p.m. The event is free with complimentary refreshments. All art students must attend. See you there. The theater arts class will be presenting Final Cut, an olio of scenes varying from Shakespeare to contemporary. The performance will be today, May 19th, during 8-1 and 8-2. Seats are limited, so to attend, you must sign up on the easel in the main lobby beforehand. In addition, Mr. Abel will need to sign your planner. You don't want to miss this, ladies. Attention juniors, for your informals today, photos will be taken starting at 8:30 a.m. to the end of the day. You will be called down alphabetically by the first initial of your last name. Homeroom mentors, please double check attendance. Any problems, please note it or see Mrs. Casario. Attention juniors, there are step-up sign-ups in the pouches. Please remember, no one is obligated to purchase a t-shirt. The important thing is everyone has fun. The softball championship game is today. Woo! Good luck, ladies. And Georgette Liver, she won the Policeman's Athletic League essay contest. So she gets to be police commissioner for a day. So she gets to go Panthers. And we would like to wish a happy birthday to Stephanie Agavino and a special happy birthday to Miss Mac! Please stay tuned for Carb's Corny Corner!
Face off number 2. Why did the picture go to jail?
It was framed. Boom!
What kind of cracker do firemen put in their soup? Time's up. Firecrackers!
Oh, idiot!
What month do soldiers hate the most?
March.
What did one hat say to the other?
You
stay here. I'll go on ahead.
That was funny. What did one wall say to the other wall?
Meet you at the corner.
Boom.
This one's it. Okay. Why couldn't Dracula's wife get to sleep?
Dracula's a loud snorer.
Because of his coffin.
Good one. You win. Carp's the master. Corn on the cup. Shaka-taka-dee.
I always knew this day would come. We stand one by one with our huge. Hey.
Panther Vision.